Before I came to Mile Two, I just didn't have a huge interest at all in reading the Bible because it looks so big and it's very intimidating. But once you really get into it and start digging into God's Word, then you see how much love there is inside of it.
My view of the Bible has changed from one of simply just a book that we're supposed to read into a book that is beneficial and one that I want to read. The Bible is one of the main parts of our faith, and it's the Word of God.
At Siloam Mission, we go every Tuesday, and first we do some of the clothes donation sorting for about an hour. People are super generous, and it's really incredible to see. And then we go upstairs, and I help in the kitchen, and I chop some onions or peel some potatoes and stuff and prepare the meal for the day, and then I stand in the line and I serve it.
It's just been really meaningful to me at Lighthouse. Just the joy that they get from what they have and just getting the conversation back and forth with the people that work there.
Living in community is a lot of fun. It's just been great to get to know this small group of people really, really well. We have had so many opportunities just to grow closer to one another and grow closer to God through our fellowship with each other.
What I like best about living in community is I always have somebody to talk to. I can always go find someone and just chat with them.
Another exciting way we get to go further at Mile Two is with our trip to Israel. We spend our year studying God's Word, and we take a few weeks in February to go to the land where it all happened. Students have an opportunity to ride on a boat on the Sea of Galilee, to visit the cities of Bethlehem and Jerusalem and Capernaum and Nazareth where Jesus grew up. But beyond the sightseeing, we also take time to hear the stories of people living in the land, people who are working to build peace in Israel.
It's the best time of your life. It's just overall a great experience. And the friendships that you create is just awesome.